Grandview Wrestling Program is currently the top-ranked team in all of NAIA. What's really impressive, a few years ago, they didn't even exist.
Just like that. All the way up and through him right there. All the way up and through. Go.
4 years ago, Coach Nick Mitchell began the program with a dream and not much else.
We didn't have a wrestling room. I didn't have an office. I mean, I kind of had an office. It was kind of an old coach's locker room. I had a shower in there. And so when I'd make recruiting phone calls, I'd be walking around the lobby downstairs because it sounded like I was calling from the bathroom every time I called the kids.
When I actually came on my visit, this room wasn't here, and he didn't really have anything to show me. There wasn't really a weight room, and I was a little leery about that.
But Mitchell, an All-American and assistant coach at Wartburg, had big plans.
He kind of gave me this, you know, do you want to start a dynasty? Do you want to win a national title someday?
I liked it because we came in as freshmen, and he still wanted to win the national title.
Push, pull.
They had to buy into kind of what the dream was for us, and those guys that stuck around really have bought into it.
Of the 26 wrestlers he originally recruited, only three remained this year. Ballard's Nick Kaufman, Ankeny's Travis Evans, and Ty Noller from Southeast Polk.
I don't know, my parents taught me when you start something, you don't quit, so I just stuck it out, and I'm glad I did. It paid off.
And it has. Big leaps every year leading up to this season's undefeated mark, number one ranking, and a win last weekend at the Cliff Keen National Duels. The Vikings are now gunning for a national championship in March. The sudden success may seem surprising, just not to them.
That was what we talked about all the time. I mean, that was the goal from day one. And a lot of people think it's happened in a short amount of time, but to me, it seems like it's take forever.
The program now has offices, a weight room, and over 40 wrestlers.